Hi Angela, I thought I'd make you a little video to answer your question. You wrote to me about this problem from my stat lab, and you said, I'm having difficulty understanding where the intercept number comes from, and I know how to do it in StatCrunch. All you need to know how to do is do it in StatCrunch. You don't have to do it by hand. And let me just make sure you know how to do it. So click on the icon here. Click here to open it up in StatCrunch. And we're doing the regression line to predict the price from the age of the car. And you said you know how to do that. So stats, regression, simple linear. And your x variable is the age. And the y variable is the predicted price. Compute. Okay, there's your regression line, which you got right here. And I'm never going to ask you to do it by hand. So all I really want you to be able to do is to use StatCrunch to do it. And then I do want you to be able to interpret it like we do down below. You know, what does the slope mean? What does the y-intercept mean? And I know if you click on these on view an example and help me solve it, they're going to do it all by hand. And I don't have students do that, so you don't even need to worry about it. As long as you can use StatCrunch, and then also if I were to give you, just go back for a second, let's say I were to give you the output. So let's go back and do stat regression, simple linear. And we're using the age to predict the price. So let's say, for instance, I gave you the output, and then I might say, okay, tell me what's the y-intercept, tell me what the slope means, etc. And that would just come out of this output right here. What's the correlation coefficient? Here it is here. What's r squared? So you don't need to know anything by hand, and there's actually the graph of the output. So hopefully you're okay with that. I don't need you to know how to use those formulas that are showing in Help Me Solve It or View an Example. So I hope that puts your mind at ease a little bit.